If you're looking for a fun hockey goalie drill to end practice with, definitely finish off with this one. The person who doesn't cover the puck gets the shot. Try it out.